Yok, göremiyorum. Abi Arif'i bir verme 7x yapsın. Abi göremiyorum tam. Geldi mi? Redpool, ha şu. Tamamdır. Ben hiç görmüyorum abi. Sen görüyorsan sıkıntı yok. Abi rüzgar, ben oynamıyorum. Evet. Abi benim su uzun, ben görmüyorum. Sen görüyorsan sıkıntı yok. Ha, şimdi gördüm adamı. Nasıl abi? yapacağım şimdi. Dur, sen mi abi? Abi bana gel.
It's sent. The line is blocked. I walked from Asia to Europe successfully. And that's unique.
What are you feeling while you were walking?
I was cold in the beginning, really, because getting ready for it, freezing wind was getting me cold, and then I was walking and I couldn't get warm like till the middle. And it was like just cramping. It is smooth to walk, but my body is not just fit for it for now. But then it kind of got better and better, and by the end I was already struggling with my shoulders. Yeah. More questions?
Yeah, no, we're gonna do like an interview.
Yeah.
That's a little bit later. But
it's a so nice walk, and in terms of the direction of the cars, because they drive the same direction, so for me it's even same. Not easy, but better than just crossing. So I kind of see, you know, one line is red, other is white, and boats, huge boats. So at some point, because they also boats make siren, so I was like for a moment stopping because it's so unpredictable. It just feels like what? Of course they are doing it because of me. But they are doing because we are passing the bridge, but the cars did have sirens quite a lot,
yeah.
All the time, beep 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 beep, and that was cool.
Did you say like what you said up there once you arrived? Okay, what did you say? Just so now we're in Europe or something like that.
I was promised by Turkish. I was promised by Turkish suckliners who helped us to set up this huge line that I will get a chocolate if I walk to the end. And I was thinking about the chocolate all the way, actually. Yeah, that
How
was
the chocolate.
That's great. The chocolate is great.
Every time I want to do a little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit. This is just more like first impressions.
Yeah. Just again?
How do you feel every time you conquer a line? How do you feel after conquering this one?
I mean, it always feels great to reach the end of the line, especially with distance 1 kilometer and 34 meters. And it's relieving. It's a huge relief to walk the line because so much work has been done with the team to set it up safely here and walk safely over. Because it's a long journey. And if I walk to the middle, I have either way, either to walk back or keep going. There's no quick exit.
Can you say one more time what you said up there? So I walked from Asia to Europe back to something like that.
I said like we are walking. Now one in Europe.
Yeah, something like that.
I just want this.
Yeah, I just want it again because you were like, you know, like
yeah, yeah, okay. And now I'm in Europe.
You gonna do the flag wall? Can we go for the flag wall?
Yeah.
The flag wall?
Oh, yeah, yeah, let's go. If we have
okay. Yeah, we have like 10 minutes.
Yeah, we just.
That's quick. Yeah. 10 minutes?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Abi istersen gel biraz böyle. Tam gelişini alayım.
sonra bu tarafa geri gelecek. Geri gelirken gireceğim yalnız.
This way. Walk out this way.
That's good. That's perfect.
Flame one. Flame one.